In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti. Amen. Holy Spirit, whom the Father will send in my name, will teach you everything. John 14, 26, verse 26. We can learn many good things from teachers, books, travel, and from our life experience. These things will help us to provide for our families and to enjoy the things of the world. If we want to enjoy the things of the Spirit, we need to spend time studying Scripture and listening to the Father in the silence of our hearts. Prayer. Come, Holy Spirit, teach me to love and worship God and to listen to His gentle and loving wisdom, which is everlasting, which is everything. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.